it's just such a classic show that we're, it's like going back to see the Pink Floyd's The Wall. You know, you're going back to see a classic of our time.
It's always relevant, isn't it? Yes, Minister. So I hope we'll get a few contemporary remarks.
And it's here for only 10 weeks, so get your tickets whilst you can.
I'm really looking forward to seeing Yes, Prime Minister tonight.
For ourselves, so yeah. Obviously we're the ones who like it most.
Yeah, we're delighted if other people like it too, and they seem to.
The test on these occasions is how often do you laugh and how loudly? And the answer is frequently and pretty loudly.
It's like going to a party every night doing this play.
Laugh my head off, it's fantastic.
You have that intimacy with the audience, and they have a great time, we have a great time, it's a winner.